We are in globalized value chains that become more and more important for the European economy, as well as also for the Chinese economy. So by intensifying trade, we do a favor to each other. We will become stronger all together.